a structure the size of a football pitch. The frame for what's said to be the world's biggest underwater machine. This monster towed 125 miles out to sea and sent plunging to the bottom.